does the spring solstice have to offer us right now in the next couple of months? What do we have to look forward to? We have sacral chakra. We have the heart chakra. We have, disruption. We have mental conflict. Universe. And choose wisely. So for the spring solstice, the universe is letting us all know with the sacral chakra. This is the energy center of creativity, okay, of creation. We also have matters of the heart coming to the surface. I feel like this is saying that your creative energies are opening up. But this mental conflict here, whatever, I feel like this is saying that whatever things in your mind that has been keeping you kind of stuck or blocked, this spring solstice is opening up your creative mind, your creative ideas, okay? And whatever that was blocking your creative energy center, your heart chakra opening up, which is the love center, and that is the one of the main chakras of being able to tap into your intuition, okay? Your guides, your higher self, the universe is coming through, opening up these chakra airways. So whatever things that you were trying to manifest, those are opening up for you. Don't be afraid to see this disruption here. Okay, this is similar to the tower. And sometimes we have situations that occur in our life to kind of shake things up. But with this spread, I'm seeing that the mental conflict, okay, things that could have been holding you back, they're breaking away with this disruption, okay? This is a sign of a transformation coming. We have this new spring energy. You're going to feel motivated. You're going to have those creative nudges. Your inner wisdom is blossoming. And these are creating those opportunities for you to create, you know, the reality that you desire, okay? This is going to open up more opportunities with this choose wisely. You don't want to make any quick, rash decisions. You're going to have more clarity, okay? And you're going to know from your heart center the right direction that you need to go. So this is some very, very positive energy coming for you all. And send out messages, gratitude to your spirit team who are always there to guide, to support, and to give you the confidence and courage to move forward in life. this message was helpful. Until next time, peace and blessings.
Like, comment, and subscribe.